We just pour a little gasoline in the carburetor to make it fire up. And so this is what I put my reserve gasoline in.